Eighth graders Sarah Johnson, Michelle Hartquist, and Val Sheedy will represent Queen of Angels in this contest that tests both quickness and endurance. Five rounds of double Dutch jumping. The most jumps wins. Michelle, I think I got set up. You guys are awfully good at this.
Well, yeah, we've been practicing in gym for a couple weeks now, and we've been doing it like since fifth grade. And when you got in there, you were jumping too high. And
if you've got a sports challenge for me, write to the address on your screen, Dave Kopp's TV 6 Sports Challenge, Post Office Box 577, Austin, Minnesota 55912.